You really have no school sports in Germany? No football team? No cheerleading? What do you do for activities?
It's true that we don't really have big sports teams at our schools, but we still do sports in our PE classes. For example, in the 10th grade, I got the school record for long jump. It was 5 meters. It looked something like this. I know many American kids need sports scholarships to afford to go to university, but in Germany, public universities are free and there are no tuition fees.